The pins test on the i3070 is used to verify that the board under test is contacting the fixture properly during production testing. First off, load the file or project required for debugging. Under the Test Explorer, click on the Pins option and select the Pins test in the test list. Click on the Unpowered button, run and review the test results. You can see a failure on the node SW4_3. Right-click on the node to choose the option View in Board Browser. The graphical display of all the probes associated with the node will then be shown on the screen. Users then have to right-click and uncheck all options except to show probes. Under the list of nodes in the pop-up window, select the probe category and the identified probe will then be circled in red in the diagram. Once we have located the probe in the fixture, users can verify the node using the Verify command feature in the command box. After verifying the probe, users can quit the node verify option. In this case, since the node is kept isolated, we can safely comment the node in the test list, save, and compile the test. Rerun the test to see if it passes, and check the stability of the pins by running it n times. Thus concluding the pins debugging process. Alternatively, users can also run the pins test from the Macro Explorer by double-clicking on the pins macro under the Test Plan macro folder. Users can click on the Test Explorer to review the results and proceed with the debug process as explained earlier. Apart from the previous two options, users can also edit the test source. After editing, save and compile the source file and reload the test in the test list. Afterwards, use the run n times function to ensure test stability.